Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching the Angel Next Door Spoils Me Rotten episode 11. Last episode was getting very heated, in a sense. Sheena was doing a lot of teasing. She was doing a whole lot of dream pleasing, you know? That boy was folding. It was very funny seeing her tease him about all this stuff as well. Honestly, just a very good episode. We're now on episode 11, the semi-season finale episode. And I'm very much looking forward to seeing how this season's going to end. So, as always, guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and like the video as well. And let's go into this episode right now. It made me realize Japan, like all the animes that do this, where they put the test scores. Oh, we got sixth. Where they put all the test scores on the wall and shit, like publicly just shaming the stupid students. Japan's interesting. Oh yeah, now that he's in the top 10, he gets a reward. But he did say he just... It wasn't... And I forgot what he picked, but it just wasn't that big of a deal. That's not a reward, that's just helping out with dinner. Your one true wish. What would that be? Something to do with AMANE? Yeah. She's really on that teasing grind now. Oh yeah, that was his gift. Oh, she was gonna clean his ears as well. Lol. Yeah, bro, get your reward. Why not? My male instincts. I get it, bro. I get it. That face. Wrapped around her finger. Yeah, hold still so you don't get stabbed in your eardrum. Bro, he's like the heroine. You know how comfortable you gotta be? How close you are? To have this person just be cleaning the inside of your ears, bro? Turn over. Yeah! Some squishy thighs. He's got his eyes closed. This boy. What did you do with all the, oh, they probably put it in a tissue. It was with all the ear junk. He's such a fair maiden. Bro, do you hear what she's saying? Yeah. And what has she been saying? That would be okay, you fucking dolt. Oh, he's fallen asleep again. Oh, did she fall asleep too? How do you fall asleep sitting up like that? Yeah, she's that deep in her sleep. Tiny ass anime lips, bro. Jesus. The size of his friggin' thumb. I wonder. It would have been cute if she was actually awake during that when he said he wanted to actually tell her he likes her. Just go and put her in your bed, bro. Oh my god, she's taking the piss. I'd laugh if she was doing this on purpose. Have we gone to see Mahiru's apartment before? Oh, he hasn't even been in. Okay. Recipes. Plushies. Is that a picture of AMANE? Cute. Oh my god, here we go. He's a strong gent to hold for holding himself back so much. He doesn't have to, though. Now she's embarrassed. Did I say anything weird or something? Oh, did he not see it? Is it because it was dark? Ah, shit. We saw it. Why didn't you see it? This is funny. The sleepy brain knows best, Maido. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, Sheena. She's the very vulnerable one this episode. This man is clueless. I want to smack him in the face. Yeah, now she's switching up. Now she's trying to embarrass him. Just don't tempt me. Mister. They're having a little dispute right now. He isn't. Right, you're right. He is not. Yeah. I don't know what you do get, sir, to be honest. I don't think it's enough. Yeah? My guy's blessed in sports as well. What is this Wii music? This Wii Sports music going on right now? We didn't even get to see anything sports related? Okay. What are you doing here? Oh, bare legs. Oh, God. Why? It's the summer. They really put the detail on those legs, didn't they? God damn. Yeah. She's so forward with her questions now. I love it. Bro, they haven't stopped. He keeps switching it up just to make the other person embarrassed. This is a very much more wholesome, slight Nagatoro going on here. Just say it, bro. Just tell her. So cute. Oh, and just as Amane said, everybody's just staring at her. Hey. Bro time. Aww. Oh, Kadawaki came to help too. That's awesome. Yeah? Is somebody bitching about Sheena right now? And she didn't care. Jealous bitches, man. Literally no reason. No reason to at all. It's not like Sheena's a bitch in private. She's equally as nice in private. Well, it's to be expected, I suppose. She has her close friends. It's fine. The first time you talk to him. Even Amane thinks so. Yeah. Literally. The prince and angel. Or the prince and the princess, I guess. I mean, you don't know. Kadawaki could be a little bit more different in his own time. Yeah, because she's comfortable, man. And it doesn't work, apparently, because people will still find a reason to bitch. Yeah, exactly. Your friends still love you. Is he thinking, like, he wanted to be the only person that saw her like this? Spit out, boy. Yeah, I knew it. This man. Just freaking kiss already, you bitches. If I don't get at least a smooch on the cheek in the last episode, I'm going to send a strongly worded letter. Oh. The amount of times y'all have been face to face like this, grabbing onto each other. Right, so that was The Angel Next Door, Spoils Me Rotten, episode 11. Another very good episode. I'm loving the constant back and forth teasing. Like, Sheena just piling it on because she knows she can, and it just is very fun to her. But sometimes Amane will fire it back, and, you know, even in these vulnerable moments, as Sheena was in this episode as well, he gets to take advantage of that. Not take advantage, but you know what I mean. But he's very strict about it. He's like, oh, you shouldn't leave yourself defenseless like that, you know? The man's kind of dumb, but he's a good guy. He's a very good guy. He's very trustful, and he wouldn't have gotten to this point in their relationship if he wasn't like this, because she has complete and utter trust in him now, which is nice. So, yeah, I'm very much looking forward to the final episode. It's going to be really freaking good, I hope. Like I said, just like a little peck on the cheek. That's all I need. That's all I need out of this season now to be just perfect. Just a little peck. That's it. That's all I want. Something, you know? Anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching my reaction. Have a nice rest of your day and peace out.